I went to Congress President Rahulji. I met him, explained whatever I have to tell. I have told. He has heard me patiently, very patiently, and he was very happy with the information what I have, with the data what I have, and what all political information what I had to give, I had to give to him. And for a kind of information, a section of media has reported that I have asked for something. I have not asked for Deputy Chief Minister. I have not asked for KPCC President. I am the last person to ask for a ministry. Shall I not explain what has happened to me? What was my contribution? I wanted to know from them also what wrong I had done. And whatever discussion, you know, we had a 1 hour discussion. It was a very nice meeting. Discussed this one. It is between me and him now. Whatever I tell is the truth. Or whatever Rahul Gandhi tells is the truth. There is no third source.